The aim of this video clip is to show you what the different modules in AutoPilot do and which functions you will find in each of them. This is a menu bar that you use to open the modules. Each button correlates to a job function in a company. Therefore, very few employees need access to all of the buttons. First of all, you will find the timesheet button. Everybody needs access to that one. This is where you hand in your hours and any expenses connected to the projects you worked on that day. The timesheet is the foundation of all that happens in the other modules. The hours from the timesheet are used in the planning of the projects, when invoicing, and as a foundation of all business intelligence. For the project manager who knows the nuts and bolts of each individual project, there is the project manager button. Here, you determine the structure of the projects, enter fees, and create new projects. You will use the project manager button to enter estimated time to complete figures and staff the projects. You will also be able to create invoice proposals, create installment plans, and see the financial aspects of your projects, such as contribution margin and remaining fee yet to be invoiced. This button is for the management of the company. It shares most of the functions with the project manager button. However, instead of managing a few projects, the management module, you will have an overview of all the company's projects. As management, you need the overview, not so much the specifics. Therefore, you don't need to create invoice proposals. Instead, you can view the projected liquidity of the company, the contribution margin of each project, and the chargeability of each employee. For the big picture, use the value analysis. Last but not least is the basis button. This is sort of the engine of AutoPilot. This is where the terms of employment are managed, price lists are defined, and the statistics engine gets its parameters from here. Few employees will have need of the configuration and database maintenance modules. They will be available as top menu links where applicable. Now you have seen the structure of AutoPilot. Which buttons you need access to depends on your job function.